back. This time we're going to be doing the lumberjack job tutorial. This is going to be a little longer than the last couple I've done. But once again, we start off at the job center. Select a job from here. And all these jobs, you'll see. So, look at our map. We pick the locker room, and then we head there. So this job has a locker room, so we come here and we change our clothes. And this is the outfit, which is actually a pretty good one. So next, we need to get our car out, which I think this is, yep, delivery vehicle. It spawns around the corner here. And then as you see over there, the return point is actually on the other side of the building. So we've got our vehicle, and we have to get the map and find out where we're going. Big surprise, it's up in the lumber yard. So, once again, I'm going to mute my mic for the duration. This is one of those times that I'm not going to follow this route, even though it's the quickest. So that way we can go up a better way, because getting this truck through that dirt path is not going to be ideal. also going to drop my trailer here since it's a trailer lot. It's perfect. And to do that, you're just going to hold down on H. Oh, disconnects. You can always back into it and reconnect like this if you just really want it back. But it'll help make things a little faster and light my load and probably help with gas mileage.
User joined your channel.
Okay, so we arrived up at the lumber yard. So we are going to grab lumber from here. That pile is there. And then the next part, we're going to go inside and get it cut up. And then we're going to go all the way around back and do the third part. So here goes. So like I said, this is the place we cut it, and then we're going to go around back, I believe it's about there, and package it all up. So this is definitely one of those areas you don't want to anger the locals because they will shoot you. So now we finished with this. Now we go back to the truck. Which I think I can just run up this way and get around. And then from there, back in to sell it. Make this jump. There we go. A little bit roundabout, but it works. Alright. So, there we go. So now off to deliver pack. I'm not going to do that really weird path. And to save time on this, since I'm not going to reveal how much it is to sell each thing either way, I'm just going to end it here. But as you see on the map, that's where I'm heading back to. So we are done this one. So that was Lumberjack.